good to see you here, General. This way, please.
Of course, it is only natural for all of us to be happy to see General Tantz again. Free again. And to know that our leader in war is with us again on this wonderful occasion. Let me welcome you all to this reunion. An occasion for us all to think back to those extraordinary years when we were young and had a cause to live for, and if necessary, to die for. Now, before continuing, I'm sure you all remember our old marching song.
Excuse me, sir. On the night of May the 12th, someone left the Blue Harbor Bar in Hamburg with...
Erika Miller.
A prostitute. At 11:45, he took her to the St. Pauli Hotel, where he murdered her.
Identification.
Inspector Hauser, Hamburg Police. While Chief Inspector Moran is with Interpol.
On the night of December the 12th, 1942 in Warsaw. The same man murdered another prostitute, Maria Kupiecka. Evidence of his guilt was first assembled by Colonel Grau. Does the name ring a bell? A remarkable man. He was obsessed with a strange craving for absolute justice.
I am unable to share your enthusiasm. He was a traitor.
Is that why you shot him?
You are wasting my time.
On the night of July 19th, 1944 in Paris, I was involved in the investigation of the murder of a prostitute in the Rue Leandre.
What has any of this to do with me?
Warsaw, Paris, Hamburg. We're in all three places. Need I say more?
No, you said quite enough. Now, if you will excuse me, these are theories, and theories are not evidence.
I agree with you there. Nothing I have said so far is capable of proof.
Precisely.
Except that in Paris, there was a witness. Bring in Luchner.
Bring in Luchner.
Luchner.
You should have killed me, General.
This man will testify at a trial, a public trial. I'm sure you know what that means, Tantz. I should think that even your most devoted admirers will be quite shocked.
Give me your gun.
25 years ago, our division was created as Thor's hammer to strike the enemies of the Reich. And the youngest of Germany's generals was chosen to lead us.
Thank you.